All right, we're back for one more. We have an incredibly terrible draw on the draw. Not a creature to be found. Opponent Mulliganing is a thing. Hell, man, this it could be even worse, but I'm gonna keep it because we could draw a Daring Thief and then it's very good. Or rather, would maybe do something. Is it the same guy we played against? There's no justice in the world, man. Triton Shorethief, there we go. Beat downs. Your turn. Let's see what the opponent's up to. Caryatid, Brain Maggot. Yeah, that's a good one. There's another land, so we're just flooding. Just brutally. We draw Daring Thief. Maybe we can cash in this Triton Shorethief. Or just at least get it on the opponent's side of the board. Doesn't play around. God. There's a Doom Lake Giant. Oh, the opponent's stuck on lands, though. Well, we're stuck on Triton Shorethief, so. What is this? 3, 4. We've drawn 7 of our mana and 2 non-manas. I guess I could have gone to 5. Is this the same guy? Or this one? This deck looks like it's maybe. Doesn't play around. Well, this was a quick game. Last about 20 seconds. I want to show that it actually beats this deck. Oh, Daring Thief, nice. Do we want to take the Eidolon or the Courser? I think we want to take the Courser. I think we want to take it right now if we can. What does this say? Got there. All right, well, win or lose, the opponent has a Triton Shorethief on their side of the table, so. Okay. What happened? No legal targets. Why? I don't understand. No legal targets. Am I missing something? Why are there no legal targets? Why can't I trade the Shorethief? Magic online. Worth Wolpert. Get over here. Hell, man. File a bug report. Well, I'm recording this for CFB, so people will see it. So, yeah, I don't know, man. What happened there? Am I missing something? We actually had a chance. We would have had a chance. We were gonna take a Courser. Opponent was having a little bit of mana problems. What? Am I missing something? What do these cards do? When Daring Thief becomes untapped, exchange control Triton and one permanent you control. I just wanted the opponent to have a Triton Shorethief more than anything. All right, well I'm gonna concede this game. It's just too bad. It's just too bad. Don't know what happened there. Probably would have got rolled anyways, so I don't know. Triton Tactics. Our draw was not very good. I mean, we need a nice curve out to actually for this to actually be a good matchup. Opponent doesn't know about Stymied Hopes, so it does know about Daring Thief. Daring Thief is just a body, though. Well, Daring Thief gets a lot worse when we cut our Triton Tactics as well. So, I think that I'm going to try to move in on the sleeker. Like, this curve looks pretty nice. Opponent doesn't know about Stymied Hope, so we get to keep all our counter spells this way. slide under a bit. So let's try this.